Wonder is taught in all these schools all across the world.
I loved it. I read it with my kids. They all loved it. She did something really beautiful and creative that we all benefit from.
It's about a boy with craniofacial syndrome and how hard it is for him to have friends and be accepted by other people.
He has an astronaut helmet that he wears that makes him feel safe.
After being homeschooled his whole life because he was always recovering from one of his 27 surgeries, Augie Pullman goes to a school for the first time.
Dear God, please make them be nice to him.
He deals with a lot of bullying, prejudice, meanness from adults and children.
What's the deal with your face?
Shut up.
You shut up.
Why don't we all shut up?
Action! We're following him as he enters into the world and seeing how the world sort of has to reshape itself around him.
He's ready.
He's not ready.
I cannot homeschool him forever. Playing Augie's mom became immediately consuming in the most incredible way.
She really, like, makes him feel better whenever he's sad by using her mother powers.
You are not ugly, and anyone who cares to know you will see that.
I'm playing Augie's father. We have kind of a playful relationship that involves our karate and lightsabers.
Looking sharp.
Thanks, Dad.
I'm talking about me.
Augie's played by Jacob Tremblay.
He's as gifted as any actor I've ever seen.
Jacob has this almost a savant-like ability to throw himself completely into the moment, into the character, and then the minute you take off that mask, he's Jacob again.
Hey, Jacob!
Hey, Only Mark.
Have you ever thought about having plastic surgery?
Dude, this is after plastic surgery. It takes a lot of work to look this good.
They say I must be one of the wonders, God's own creation.
Wonder is a movie everybody can go to, everybody can be entertained by.
And it's about how to look at someone's heart rather than the package that we're all dressed up in.
This is a superhero movie. To me, Augie's a superhero.
They say I must be one of the